intimidating for any visiting team, isn't it? The byline does close his cutback. Martens! Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? In goes Eddie Johnson! Rise and shine! EJ is the king of the airwaves again! Rosales ball in! What a goal! That is! It is Patrick Ioannou! A special shot! DeAndre Yedlin 100% into the box, cuts it back, 2-0! 3-3 for Lamar Nagle! And the Sounders have doubled their lead! Rosales with the floater ball for Jeff Park, holds to Freddie Montero! Yes! 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 Freddie Montero does it again off the bench! In the matches that really matter! Pineda has drifted into space. Martin's making a run. Gets in there. What an effort! What a goal! It's over Freddy Martins! And listen to this, guys! Somehow, Portland keeping him at bay, but no longer! Clint Dempsey! Juice is back in the house! And Seattle sink their teeth in!
Corey Stevenson through on goal, Casey Keller magnificent, Chris Wondolowski, Keller's going to get back in his goal, Wondolowski saved again by Casey Keller, still not cleared, Simon Dawkins, drive comes in, Keller again for a third time, and he smothers the danger again! This is absolutely astonishing! You will not see better goalkeeping anywhere in the world.
Martins, 1-2 with Dempsey, into the area, Pappas wide open, scores! Marco Pappa might just have won the supporters' shield for Seattle Sounders Football Club. 58,000 make noise like you've never heard before. It's a magical moment in the 6 years' existence of the Sounders.